Hello and welcome friends. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Today we will solve exercise 1.2 of NCERT Mathematics of class 10. Chapter name is Real Numbers. The first question of exercise 1.2 is, express each number as a product of its prime factor. So we will just have to factorize this and write the prime factor of all these numbers, 140, 156 and others. So here is the answer for that. 140 is 2 to the power 2, 5 and 7. 156 is 2 to the power 2, 3 and 13. 3825 is 3 into 3 into 5 into 5 into 17. 5005 is 5 into 7 into 11 into 13. 7429 is 17 into 19 into 23. So first problem is solved. Second question is, find the LCM and HCF of the following pairs of integers and verify that LCM multiplied by HCF is equal to the product of the two numbers. So two numbers are given, we will have to find the HCF and LCM, and we will see that the product of, suppose example 26 and 91 is the product of its LCM and HCF. Let's see how to do this. So 26 and 91 are the given numbers. So we have the prime factors of 26 as 2 into 13 and for 91 it is 7 into 13. So HCF of both the number is 13 and LCM of both the numbers is 2 into 7 into 13, which is 182. So now the product of the two number is 26 into 91. The answer is 2366. And now product of HCF and LCM is 13 into 182. Which is 2366. So it is proved that the product of two numbers is equal to the product of its LCM and HCF. Second number similarly is 510 and 92. So we can see the product of the HCF and LCM, HCF being 2 and LCM is 23460. So the product of LCM and HCF is 46920 and the product of the two numbers 510 and 92 is again 46920. So product of the two numbers is equal to HCF into LCM. The third pair of number is 336 and 54. So we have that HCF is 6 and LCM is 3024. Product of two numbers are 18144 and the product of HCF and LCM is 18144. So both are same, it matched. So hence the product of two number is equal to HCF multiplied to LCM. Now the third question. Third question says, find the LCM and HCF of the following integers by applying the prime factorization method. So we have to find LCM and HCF by using the prime factorization method. So for this, numbers are 12, 15 and 25. So prime factors of 12 is 2 into 2 into 3, 15 is 3 into 5, 21 is 3 into 7. So HCF of the given numbers is 3 and LCM of the given numbers is 4 to 0. Second set is 17, 23 and 29. So we have prime factors as 1 into 17, 1 into 23, 1 into 29. So HCF is 1 and LCM is 11339. Third set of number is 8, 9 and 25. So we have 8 as 2 into 22, 9 is 3 into 3, 25 is 5 into 5. So HCF is 1 and LCM is 1800. Now fourth question is, given that HCF of 306 and 657 is equal to 9, find the LCM of 306 and 657. Means HCF of two numbers is given, so we have to find its LCM. So we will use LCM into HCF is a product of two numbers. So we will use that thing here. So HCF is 9. We know that the product of LCM and HCF is product of the numbers. So LCM into HCF is 306 into 657. So LCM is equal to 306 into 657 by HCF, which is 9. So the LCM is 22338. The fifth question is, check whether 6 to the power n can end with the digit 0 for any natural number n. So if any number ends with 0, there are some conditions for that. It should be divisible by 10, or it will also be divisible by 2 and 5. This is the condition. Now 6 to the power n is equal to 2 into 3 to the power n. It can be observed that 5 is not in the prime factorization of 6n. Hence, for any value of n, 6 will not be divisible by 5. Because it is 3 here, so it will not be divisible by 5. So 6 to the power n cannot end with the digit 0 for any natural number n. Question number 6 is, explain why 7 into 11 into 13 plus 13 and 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 plus 5 are composite numbers. See the sign here. It is plus 13. Among all the multiplication, the last one is plus 13. And among all the multiplication, last one is plus 5. And we have to give reasons why these are composite numbers. So see, 7 into 11 into 13 plus 13 is what the number actually is. You can take 13 common in both here. So 13 taking common, so 7 into 11, then 7 into 11 come inside the bracket, and for 113 it is 1. So when we expand, we get the same number. So 13 into 7 into 11 is 77 plus 1, 78. So we got 13 into 78, which is 13 into 13 into 6. So factors are 13 and 6. Therefore it is composite number. Now 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 plus 5. Taking 5 as common, we get 1008 plus 1. So 5 into 1009. So factors are 5 and 1009. Therefore it is composite number. Now the 7th question. 7th question is, there is a circular path around a sports field. Sonia takes 18 minutes to drive one round of the field, while Ravi takes 12 minutes for the same. Suppose they both start at the same point and at the same time and go in the same direction. After how many minutes they will meet again at the starting point? So it is basically asking the LCM of these two. So let's see how to do this. So when Ravi and Sonia move in the same direction, both will meet when Ravi will complete one round with respect to Sonia. Okay. So actually it is saying when Ravi and Sonia move in the same direction, both will meet when Ravi will complete one round with respect to Sonia. Then they will meet. Okay. So it means Sonia will be one round ahead of Ravi. Then they will meet. So, finding the LCM of the two numbers, we get 36. So, 36 is the answer. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.